Hello, YouTuber Ubers. It's the 7th of January. It's like 18 degrees out. Yeah. It's been snowing all day. Part of the big storm coming up the northeast. This is our third northeaster we've had this season, which is kind of amazing in itself. But at any rate, oh, I love that image. I wanted to show you... this is a program that I'm using to copy my software. It's called WinX DVD Ripper Platinum. It's about $30, and I've taken my entire DVD collection and copied it onto a hard drive. And it works rather well. There are free versions out there, but they don't necessarily decode it. Now, I'm not breaking any copyright laws because I'm only backing up my own library. I'm not selling it. I'm not giving it away. I'm not making DVDs and giving them to people or selling them to people. I'm just backing up my own. I'm going to spend anywhere between $10, $20, $30 on a DVD. I have a right to back it up. So now I can burn a DVD and play from that, but what I do is I put it on a stick, a USB thumb drive like this one, and I can insert it into my TV or my smart box and watch the movies. Often I'll do is I'll put something on, like say Men in Black, and I'll go to sleep with it. You may find that weird, but Legend of the Leprechauns is another favorite of mine. And it actually helps me sleep, which I know it sounds kind of weird, but music or something in the background helps. This is the size of my, it's about almost a gig. It is a terabyte, actually. 948 gigabytes. So it's almost a terabyte. So I have an external drive that also backs up. Now, I use Carbonite to back up my system, but they don't back up videos. All the videos I take for YouTube, all those videos, they don't back them up. You know, they probably don't back up these, and they probably just lump everything together. They'll back up all my music, but they don't back up my video. So if my system were to crash, and I was totally dependent on Carbonite, although maybe there's an extra fee. Maybe if I paid double, I could store it on a cloud or something. But I just have everything onto an external drive that I have as a backup. It backs up my entire drive. And, so I do a thumb drive. Right now it's this one. It's a 256K gigabyte drive, and right now it's 225 or 209 gigabytes left on the thumb drive. So I can, if I don't want to watch something online, I could go to many of these my favorite movies. All of them I haven't watched a lot of. So they're movies I watch all the time. So I can actually select the Men in Black and it will just check through all three. At least it beats popping in DVDs. So it's just kind of a nice way for me to watch movies as an alternative to online or the broadcast, TV broadcast. So just thought I'd share. Wish everybody's having lots of fun. I don't even know if you were seeing anything. Maybe I was just talking. It's a problem with not being able to see the screen. But it is what it is. So you have to kind of play around with the names so they list in order. The Harry Potter movies are in the first row, and I'd have to play with them to get them to list in another spot, but that's all right. It works, and that's about it. Ta-ta. They won.